Hi and welcome to Cakes and Conversations, and today we're learning two ingredient chocolate mousse. This is a very simple recipe. There are many recipes available online that includes agar agar and butter and icing sugar, but this is a very 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 simple recipe. So I have cream here, which is half cup of cream that I am whipping. Basically, we just need 1 cup chocolate and 1 cup cream, from which you will divide the cream in half and half cup. Half cup cream with 1 cup chocolate, you will make your ganache, and with the remaining half cup cream, you will whip it to soft peaks, not stiff peaks, soft peaks. It should hold its shape, but it should not be very stiff. And then you will start folding your soft consistency ganache. It should not be hot, but it should be soft and cool down. So then you will start folding in your ganache in the whipped cream very gently, so that we do not break the aeration or the air bubbles that we have created by whisking it. I have taken portion here because I made extra ganache for my other cakes that I wanted. Now I'm using a beater to do this. You can also fold it by spatula. I'm checking the consistency. I feel it is little soft. At this stage, you can add agar agar. You can also add cornstarch, depending on what kind of use you have. For me, I know that this is gonna set up a little bit in the fridge. If you see, it's nicely holding up the spatula. I'm gonna just normally use this to ice my cakes. I'm not adding any agar. If you are setting it like a mousse cake, then you can use agar in this recipe.